to Mrs. XYZ. It's now been agreed because that the people who were speaking wished to have be more identified. We seem to have reached a point where, have we got enough identification? I think we have enough with what we have at the moment.
Yeah.
I think to put an address is, I would not be happy with my personal address being put there. I know my personal address is in the public domain because I have put my head above the parapet and I accept that. People in the public, however, have not put their heads above the parapet as yet. And therefore, I don't feel that their addresses should be necessarily put in the public domain. I think what we have at the moment, we've gone along from doing virtually nothing to identify individuals, to actually putting their name in now, to put more in. We've come a long way. And we seem to have met people in the middle with what they wanted and what we thought was sensible. I think to put an address in as well, I think is not sensible, and I think it's an intrusion of privacy.
Well said, Councillor Coutts. Common sense at last.
Councillor Cameron.